out for our first kayak trip. So that's a Jackson, that's a 12 footer. Tide's running, so not too much effort to paddle. You can see how fast this current's running. Thank you. up on the other side of the boat, Kayak. Yeah. Step on the other side of the boat, Kayak. Yeah. Thank you. Okay. Lily. Hey, Miss Kathy. You guys have a good day. Not a thing. Huh? Yeah, that'd be nice. Well, I'm firmly convinced we're not going to catch anything today. Pull over on this side. I think the only way I'm going to catch one is if I accidentally throw on top of him and knock him out and he floats to the surface. And now it's self-service, huh? You want one more while I'm in here? What do you want? I'm taking a Gatorade. Waters are solid ice. Here. Gave me shrimp. I got some. You know, not even a decent bite. You know, nothing gets you excited about it, you know what I mean? Here. The dad and the son are not too happy. Nobody. That's the same guys, right? Did you hear their conversation? I was listening to it. His son, she married this girl from South Center. One of those places down there. He's been trying to get her, but she ain't gonna get here because she's a hooker. Well, he didn't call her a hooker. That's how she makes her living. She still does, even though they're married. And I was listening to him going, wow. Yep. Yeah, where they're floating into the thing, and they had, I had like a skull marm with them for a while, but she dies, but when they were floating, she had a parasol over. Say again? Look, got a stick. Oyster shells. And my fish come in looking like they're wearing helmets. What are you doing? I still enjoy this. Whether I'm catching fish or not, this is still enjoyable. It's relaxing. It'd be more... Okay. Well, see if they got a tandem. You know what I mean? Okay, the next thing you gotta worry about your mom is any problems with bladder or anything? Huh? Hey, a shrimp. Sure, give me one. Be nice to catch something. Thank you. Drop them. Still alive there fishing? Not by much, huh? Thank you. you see it? What? I couldn't tell you where you started or stopped and if I had started. No. Apparently one of us is bad luck.